I'm not gonna make a comment.
Where you been, man? I've been waiting.
Sorry.
Yeah, you should be. Okay, well, welcome to Science Experiments with Friends. What is our science experiment today, Nate?
It's essentially a big poop snake. Poop snake?
Yes. Yes. And we are professional scientists.
That's right. So we've done this plenty of times.
Plenty of times.
It's completely safe.
There will be no mistakes.
Right. Right.
Nothing will catch on fire. Yeah. 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 Although there was that one time my eyebrows did catch fire.
Right, but they're obviously
back.
So, I mean, we've come a long way since then.
We've forgotten our goggles today because we're not in our normal laboratory.
Correct. But that's not stopping us either. No. It's just goggles.
It's just
eyes.
Goggles.
It's just our eyes.
Our eyes.
If one goes, we still have the other one.
That's true. Perfect. Okay, what are you hoping to see out of the experiment today, Nate?
I'm gonna go extreme. I say our snake grows to be 3 inches long.
Crikey! That's extreme!
3 feet. 3 feet
three
long.
Feet.
3 feet long.
Where's the measuring tape?
Crikey?
Yeah. From the Australian dude.
Bear Grylls?
What? No.
Who?
He's new.
Yeah. New but experienced. You wanna talk about our experiment, what we're actually gonna do? What it all involves?
Ah, yes. We're going to use
5 ingredients.
Five. All right. We're going to do this experiment outside because we can't do it inside because it uses fire.
Right. But 5 ingredients, super simple, so.
Super simple.
Let's do it.
We'll see you outside.
Let's go.
Okay, ready?
Go so. Ahead. Should I just do it or should
just
I?
Just pour it on. I think that's good.
You sure?
I think so. Well, get out of here, man. You're not Nate. Well, I was really hoping it was going to be 3 feet.
Oh. It was closer to 3 inches than it was 3 feet.
Yeah, I'd say the third time around was pretty cool. We got
a pretty
decent sized snake.
That's right.
Right?
Yeah.
But maybe next time we do it, we'll get a 3 foot snake.
I think next time we do it, we like quadruple the ingredient recommendations. So stay tuned for that. I would say it wasn't a perfect success, but it wasn't a complete failure either. Trial and error.
Exactly.
Error. Every attempt was a success, but each attempt improved to be a success more every time.
Yes. We're good.
Yeah, we are.
We're good. Oh, okay.
I don't want it. Ooh, that smells. Stop.
I have an idea.
Oh, boy.
See you next time on Scientific Experiments with Friends!
Is that what we're calling it?
I don't... Do you have a better name?
No.
Okay, bye.